they'd come in handy.
I love them!
Spin, spin away, May! That waterfall of balls is blocking the way.
Let's find a way to shut it off.
Challenges to overcome. Let's keep on going. We got a relationship to fix. Woo-hoo!
Be a roller coaster!
Is this still an illusion? What's real anymore? Who am I?
Keep it together, Cody.
Oh, finally. What is this place?
The heart of the kaleidoscope. Let's look around.
I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Told you.
Oh, that's clay. Oh.
Yeah, it's weird. It doesn't smell. Oh, look! There she is, the elephant!
How on earth do we get up there?
Ah, that's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle. Which I built, by the way.
You built a magic castle?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Really. And that thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
I'll try.
Thank you. Come on, let's clear the way for the handcart. We can't get going with this barrier in the way. Oh, what's up with those dolls?
I bet there's more.
We just need someone to work the gate. What's the...
What? Let me out, you dumb dolls! Help!
You're crazy dolls!
Hey.
Oh, thanks, May.
Hold on! I'm trapped! Oh, thanks, Cody. Was that a dinosaur?
Yeah, we're in Dino Land.
Whoa! It's beautiful!
Sure is. And it takes us straight to the castle!
A sleeping dinosaur? What happened to your straight to the castle route?
I didn't put the dinosaur there.
Oh, whatever. Let's just find a way to clear the track.
What? How?
Maybe that one can help us.
Yeah, or eat us. This one's mine! You take the red one on the platform. Thank you. Sorry, Mr. Dino, nothing personal. Whoa! Dude, maybe try a mint, okay? Just out of courtesy. All right, coming through.
Cody, why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose has always been sensitive.
Oh, yeah? Why do I see fire ahead?
Uh-oh.
Oh, look! May, take the other one. Look at this. Nice.
I feel like a hamster.
Yeah, well, look on the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Yeah, like that one over there.
Yeah, it's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right.
We don't have to do this. We come in peace. May, I don't like their cannons.
Neither do I.
Attack!
Seafood. Now.
Hey, little fellas!
Ah! by this stupid ugly octopus!
It is not ugly in real life! It is super cute and huggable! Hey, Mr. Octopus! Don't listen to her. You are super cute! And you have such beautiful, arms! Do you work out? Please let us go! You see? The art of flattery!
Stop talking, Cody, and start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute and did not try to kill me.